Right, guys, hello. So a bit of an update. I just went and bought some speed cable. I bought a drum of it, which is up there, 100 metres. So I've now got each channel hooked up, so the amp won't get as hot. It won't clip out as easy, which it hasn't. And the subs will play louder because they're getting more power per sub rather than bridging them and running them at whatever fucking ohms. So it's now 4 ohm per channel. Each sub is on its own channel. So yeah, we're going to play Dope Chip because I played it last time. You guys can tell me if it's louder. I know it's going to be, but... I probably could have gone more on that, but as you can hear, it's fucking stupid. Trying to think of a song. We can try another one. I'll try and play some lows as well, but yeah. My door flex is like mad at like 25 hertz. You can hear it outside. I've shut my window, I've shut the door to the kitchen, my door, to try and contain the sound as much as possible. My neighbour upstairs is out, so I'm good. It's just the bitch at the far end of the house complains, but you guys should know this tune. I'll turn it down and then turn it up. That's all the way down. You guys can hear just how loud that is. If the amp wasn't so limiting, this thing is probably, I'd say this is no more than 150 watts RMS per each sub, if that. I'll try and play you guys some lows. That's some real lows. So we'll play some like 19 hertz shit or whatever. We'll play Shots by Little John. This is 19 hertz. The amp shouldn't clip out now. It did before when I was bridged.
All the people are too big. for your soul.
The fucking camera probably won't pick up the door flex or anything, so I'm not going to bother videoing that. We'll try, be like me, 25 to 20. We'll leave it low for now. So yeah, the amp's not even warm, which is brilliant. So I haven't even played it a full blast ever since I've owned them, and this is my first chance. I had it a little bit up, but nowhere near full tilt, and now I'm hearing it, and it's shocking. So we'll play the classic. I might be smelling a little something, but I'm playing below tuning.
You really get memory here. Hold up. Damn rich, beat up on the guts of the Lamborghini wall. You must have white bread. Let's make a sandwich. I ain't never seen money like you got. Nobody got that kind of money in the boondocks. So if you take me up and show me the balcony, looking over the Hollywood Valley, I'll make you a boom pop. Pop stars like you need a dude like me to appreciate your patience. I know you got an elevator in your house, but with me you appreciate the steps. Act like you don't wanna see how much of this jack hand that you can handle. You wanna drink and get cut like Rambo? Rambo, try your way. Rambo, take me up to Beverly Hills.
Yeah, so I've got my limit for distortion. I can't pass it one that click. So that's, yes, I think because they're new, I'm just smelling the new coils or whatever. Fuck knows. But I've checked them; they're not warm. Suppose I can play some dubstepy type stuff. We'll play this. Everyone's gonna be like, "Oh, you're playing that again?" But this song is really good. Where is it? This one. Eddie Golden, Still Falling for You, Jonas Blue mix.
Fire and ice, this love is like fire and ice. This love is like rain blue skies. This love is like summer ice. This love got me running the dikes. Don't let me lose. Still falling for you. Still falling for you.
You'll see what I mean. This box and this way my room acts, this is so punchy, so accurate, and it drops low. So, you just listen.
Beautiful mind. Your heart got a story with mine. Your heart got me hurt at times. Your heart gave me new kind of eyes. Your heart got me feeling so fine. still find you.
That noise there was, I got a dodgy connection on my RCA lead, but you get the idea. We'll play this Do Your Mind by DJ Khaled, and then that's the last song. I love this tune.
And this phone, huh? This is the phone you love, right? Make love to this.
It costs to live in this.
Type to cut me diamonds, he can miss me with them bags.
Girl, we've been right here, thinking about it all night. Baby, you should be up in my bed.
You get the idea. That was loud. I've already had complaints from people, or one person in particular. My neighbour upstairs doesn't mind, and my neighbour right at the top of the house doesn't mind. But that was loud. So yeah, we'll play. All right, we'll play one more. Show Me, and that's it. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please like this video, because I've properly got a proper box, proper subs, a decent amp, and it sounds pucker. So the distortion on the camera, obviously, yeah, it takes a lot to distort this S3, whereas my other phone, as you know, this Nokia distorts at like 100 decibels. So that just gives you an idea. No copyright intended, obviously, but yeah, hope you guys enjoy. Cheers.